They can fly now. Great. Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom.
All right, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious
Alberto Tomasi, head of comms.
In Havana was caused by sonic weapons.
The hiss got him.
Of a foreign power. Numerous personnel have damage to the inner ear, but most are expected to make a full.
The hotline can't be far now.
The event also damaged their cellular walls.
View Motel and Casino. Green Logic. The Light Switch Court. Door marked with the Black Pyramid.
Been here before? No. I've stayed at a lot of roadside motels across the country, on the road, on the run, under the radar. This feels like all of them, like something recognized from a dream.
Hello? Anyone here?
The key has a black pyramid on it.
Thank you. It is a phone. It's an object of power. It doesn't connect to any typical network. A direct line to the astral plane and the board. And my hypothesis is, under the right conditions, to other planes of existence as well.
A director needs a team. My management team. These people know the secrets of the Bureau as well as I do. Some even better. Darling, Tomasi, Salvador, Marshall. Marshall especially, my head of operations. She sees right through me. She knows I don't like relying on people. The only person you should fail is yourself. But things change when you become director.
Have it. The hotline. I can reach Trench. Well, listen to him. He feels more like an echo with important info. I need to get back to Emily. People react strongly when I tell them about you. Is it too soon to tell Emily? She might be able to help.